here at Holy Cross Episcopal Church in Tryon, North Carolina. In this week's Gospel reading from the Gospel according to Matthew, we've got Jesus walking on water. Jesus is walking towards the boat in the middle of a storm, and the disciples are getting anxious and worried. Who is this ghost or this person? Is that really Jesus? Well, Jesus really isn't concerned about walking on water. He's concerned about the disciples and the quality of their faith. Do they truly believe? See, Jesus knows that following him requires faith. It's not that we're going to have to walk on water or that we're going to have to do other miraculous things. But being the body of Christ requires that we have faith so that we might truly believe that we are doing God's work and empower ourselves with that grace. Look, it's not easy to do what God asks us to do, and it's not easy to follow Jesus. And Jesus knows we need faith in order to do the strange and wonderful things that God asks us.